In 1521, the Spanish conquistador, Hernán Cortés, conquered the Aztec Empire. In the early 16th century, Spanish conquistador Hernán Cortés led an expedition to Mexico, where he encountered the Aztec Empire. With the help of indigenous allies who opposed Aztec rule, Cortés waged war against the Aztecs and ultimately captured their capital city, Tenochtitlan, in 1521. This marked the beginning of Spanish colonization in Mexico, which lasted for nearly three centuries.